And it came to pass that Ammon, being filled with the Spirit of God, therefore he perceived the thoughts of the king. And he said unto him, Is it because that thou hast heard that I defended thy servants and thy flocks, and slew 7 of their brethren with the sling and with the sword, and smote up the arms of the others in order to defend thy flocks and thy servants? Behold, it is this that causeth thy marvelings?